Somewhere inside, there had been a disconnection. It was a fissure in his mind, he said, like a path between mountains. Things were lost there. Only little patches of light crept through at special moments of the day. And even though it was faint and far too far between, sometimes he would even hear music.